So in order to bring better people together, of course, you need to raise the literacy level on those areas. So actually having a program to inform the people better about the possibilities of technologies, of actually how to use the technology, and also to facilitate and empower the people to use the technology to build their own sites and their own information offerings, their own platforms, so to speak, that would be a way to actually encourage and to enhance the plurality.